And the Senate also voting today on a bill that could lead to Connecticut's first casino on non-tribal land. The vote amends compacts in the memoranda of understanding between the state and the Mashantucket, Pequot, and Mohegan tribes. So it's now up to the Federal Bureau of Indian Affairs to sign off on the changes. The tribes are planning a joint casino project in East Windsor. Casino competitor MGM has said they will continue to fight the process in court.